Hello guys, from the previous class we are coming to calculate the activation energy. Activation energy. You see this one, log K is equal to log A minus EA upon 2.33 RT. We have done. Here it is clear that EA increases with the value of K decreases. So rate of reaction decreases. Now the calculation of EA. Log K is equal to log A minus E upon 2.303 RT we have done. So this equation converting follow straight line equation, that is Y is equal to MX plus C. MX plus C, now it is coming, it is looking that slope is coming minus 2.303 R. 2.303, it is coming that slope is coming is equal to EA minus EA upon 2.303 R, it is coming. So then what is EA? EA becomes to you minus 2.303 R multiply with slope, and if we plot the graph, it is coming in this way. This is log K Y 1 by T x axis, and this is representing the slope is equal to minus EA by 2.303 R. Wait for a little while, and we are following the calculation of EA. Yes, dear students, when two temperatures and two values of K are given, then the basic formula, our basic formula, log K is equal to log A minus E upon 2.303 RT, we can write down this one in this way, coming EA upon 2.303 RT first, then log A. Now at temperature T1, equation is coming log K1 is equal to minus EA upon 2.303 RT1 plus log A, equation number 1. At temperature T2, it is coming log K2 is equal to minus EA upon 2.303 RT2 plus log A. Log A is the intercept and value will be remain constant. This is equation number 2. Now you have to subtract equation 1 from equation 2. Subtract equation 1 from equation 2. If you find difficulty, you can make contact me back. So final formula will come here, log K2 by K1 is equal to EA upon 2.303 R 1 by T1 minus 1 by T2. This is the final formula. Has been asked number of time. Numerical is coming. He can ask you the value of K2, K1, EA, or maybe temperature, maybe Arrhenius factor to calculate, and so many. This is what we are doing in chemical kinetics. Theoretical concept is over. Numerical, we will see. You have to try at home, and if you find any kind of difficulty or any point which you feel which I left You can make me recall, ask me, contact me. You are most welcome. If there is any mistake is put by my side, by mistake, I'm sorry for that. Otherwise, I'm trying my well to give you the best. Thank you, dear students. Thank you very much. This is what the chemical kinetics I'm representing you. Thank you. Next, we meet in the next chapter, that is the metallurgy, isolation of elements. Thank you, dear students.